Hello, today is February 23rd, and we're going to Organicon. It's an organic conference in Connecticut, and we're going to be there with a bunch of products and stuff.
Very cleverly named.
Yeah.
Organicon.
So, we're driving, it's 619, as you see there, and we are, getting ready to go to the event. Really long day, we got up actually before the sun is up. It's coming up now, but it's not fully up. Drew's over here driving.
Hello, hello. I'd give you more attention, but
he's driving.
Safety first.
Yeah, so.
We got lots of great products. Hope to, I don't know if this will go out before they, this will not go out before.
No, this,
okay,
this
well,
will be later in
If the- I see you there, great. If not, hope to see you another time.
We have, if there's anything that you see during the event that you like that we do have the links in the description, so you can go to the website and check it out there.
Yeah, everything is available at drewshoneybees.com.
So all the links are down there if you want to follow on Instagram if you don't already. Recommend that. That's where we post most of the stuff that we have.
And yep.
If you're interested in following on Twitter as well, that is down there. So.
Yeah. And it's not just business promotion stuff. It's like, stuff that's, of social and environmental importance. So... we try and branch out from just promoting the brand.
Yeah, so that is that. Throughout the day, we'll have different clips of stuff, and should be more before we get there as well. So, very cool doing a vlog here for the first time on the channel. Here we are, we're getting ready to go on to...
This is Route 2.
Part of the highway. And the sun is starting to come up over the hill. I haven't seen this view since going to school. The sun going up, and also this view directly. This is the same way I go to school, so, it's been since, July 2017 since I got up this early. There you go. Sun's starting to come. A little cloudy, actually.
Yeah, it's supposed to get pretty mild today, around mid-40s, what I think I saw. Hopefully it's a nice day. Hopefully the bees get a little flight time in, and all a bunch of young bees will get to take their maiden flight. Because on warm days, they leave the hive for the first time. It's 6:30. Do you know where your children are?
It's 6:30 means that there's 1 hour till we can be there and
set
start
up. Yeah.
Setting up. So it's exciting.
Still very, very. We're going through Waterford, Connecticut.
Still got a long ways to go, but we'll probably be there in an hour, right?
Yeah, we'll be there in, about an hour.
Nice.
We're crossing the Connecticut River on I-95 South. If you look to our right, you can see...
Some fences.
Some fences and maybe a little bit of the beautiful river beyond.
There's some water. Yeah. It's going over a bridge. Oh, I used to like the little things that were on the wires. When I was little, the little...
Balls?
Yeah, I used them. That was cool that they were like hanging on the wire. I'm like, why is that there? Well, now we crossed the river, so we're...
Yeah, we're almost there now.
Almost there. In like 50 minutes.
Yep.
Wow, look at this expensive bridge.
Beautiful New Haven. Yeah, we're 20 minutes away. From Bridgeport?
Pretty cool. There's went over a bridge that took forever to build and cost a decent amount of money.
It's not that impressive though. I think they completed the Golden Gate in less time.
But we're here going over this highway bit to another highway bit. And
then there'll be a third highway bit.
Yeah, it's all confusing. Oh, we're going near IKEA. Let's go to IKEA instead.
Yeah, we're going to be going right by IKEA.
Look at that. We can go get food at IKEA.
Do they have food there?
Yeah. You can get like Swedish meatballs and a bunch of other stuff. They got like a food court.
Wow.
And that's a very interesting building that's there as well. Look at that. You can get a lamp for $25.
That's a deal. We're not sponsored by them, but that's a hell of a deal.
Yes. Oh, there's some water. There you go. There's your shot that you wanted of the water, and then
it's a little cloudy. I wanted like a nice sunrise.
Back over
sunrise.
That way, you can see the sun a little bit. They have food trucks over here.
Mm.
They don't have many set up now, but they, lots of times they do. Yeah. It's pretty
cool. Yep.
It's pretty cool.
Almost there. Check back in a bit.
All right, we're here. We don't need chairs. What do we need
here?
You got your name tag, you're all set.
Drew. My name's Drew. Yeah, we're carrying all our products in.
Yep, got a bunch of products. We're going to bring it in. We already know where our table is, so that's exciting.
We don't need a table. We need a tablecloth.
Don't need the chairs. They have that.
Products. We need your
look tablet. Look at all this product. Yeah. All right, let's go. Let's bring it in then.
All right, let's do it. Do it.
Nobody knows about
it. I forgot how many products.
I mean, that just happened with the box randomly.
Yeah, well, they were from different piles, but they were, I didn't grab the product I really wanted to grab.
This is the one you wanted the most, right?
Yeah. Well, we don't have it. Well, maybe we'll get people to go to the website for it.
Yeah, everything's set up. We got the iPad set up for the emails. And
yeah, we'll throw that over there if that's all right.
Yeah. Oh, put this with it, too.
Okay.
And,
got a bunch of these at least. We're not going to run out of our lip balms, of our body balms.
Yeah, there's a solid amount of those, so a lot of product. I think it's the event technically started so far. Everybody's here at the event. And we'll see. See what happens. So we're selling everything for today. A lot of rejuvenating skin balms. Yeah, very cool. I've been left to run the table for a couple minutes. That's really it, actually. I was going to say something interesting, I don't really know. We got a couple emails so far, so that's exciting. It's kind of like part of the goal here. Just, you know, get some emails, get some business generated. We're giving out a free citrus lip balm for anybody who signs up with the email, so it's pretty good there. And then, you know, besides that, we got one sale so far. Got a couple of people that were interested, though. So, you know, pretty exciting. And, yeah, we'll be back with more exciting things in this video. fun times.
Yep, here we are.
Yeah, basically, that's all, actually. That's it. How do you feel this has been going so far?
It's a little slow at the moment, to be honest.
If I put this back here, maybe we can come this way. Yeah. Now we're both...
We could broadcast our own TV show.
I don't want to hold the camera the whole time.
Yeah.
I mean, you know, you haven't...
We got some good leads.
Yeah. Haven't necessarily been sales, necessarily. Been a couple, but we got some
important leads.
Yeah. People to talk to and
stores, retailers to reach out to.
Yep, got that. And
retailers in super affluent parts of the state.
Yes. There will be good place to get into. That's our update. We got 4 hours left, or a little bit more, 4 hours and 7 minutes.
Yeah.
Update on my phone, really fun. Since the Wi-Fi here was weird, I used my phone as a data hotspot and drained all the battery in like 5 hours. So, yay.
We're down a phone.
Yeah, basically.
We can charge it in my car, though.
And then we continue the vlog then, but we'll have maybe another clip at the end or something. I don't know. We'll see. Just trying to pass the time at this point.
Yeah.
Well, that's that. Any other things you got to throw in right now?
No. Just,
tired.
Send nudes. Hello, we are now in hour 18 of the Connecticut NOFA conference. And we only have 46 more hours to go.
It's like 3 hours left, right?
Less, yeah. So
nobody's shown up for the past hour.
Really? Well, I was gone for a little bit.
It's so. Been a while. Well, I think the thing was is I heard somebody walk around saying that everybody's going to come back in a little bit.
So maybe there was like a talking event that everybody went to?
Unlike mine, which was canceled.
Yeah, but there was a talking event or something. I don't know. So then that's maybe where everybody went? I'm not sure.
Cool. We're going to go to eat at a place called...
There you go.
Mecha Noodle Bar. It's where you get into big mech costumes and fight and eat noodles.
So basically we're going to...
Like Mech Warrior. What's that? There's a mech video game where you get into mechs.
Or we could just play Overwatch and play as D.Va.
Or Red Dead Redemption. They will not break us.
This is a video game with mech fighting?
I don't know what it's called. Gears of War, maybe? I don't know. But, yes, I think there is.
I just play Overwatch and I play a character that has a mech. I don't know. That's what my hoodie says on it. The sleeve. Where is it? Wait. It says it on the sleeve. This is what it is. It's Mecha. Mobile Exoforce. Look at that.
Mobile Exoforce.
Yeah.
Ah, nice.
Mobile Exoforce of the Korean Army, yeah. Very cool. That's how we're gonna...
I'm pretty jacked. Alright.
You're not on the camera.
Oh, we're gonna sign off for now.
For the next, like, 2 seconds, and the next couple will be there.
Over and out.
It started.
Weird is what we do best.
So that's it. The event, we definitely met some people that would be interesting to have contact with.
Could be some helpful contacts we made. Maybe made some contacts with some stores, promising retailers down in the southwestern portion of the state, the wealthy portion of the state. So it could be promising. Profitable day we were hoping
for. Profitable day that we expected. Now, he's been to different events like this, and he sort of knows how they can go. This is the first time I've been to one of these, so sort of expecting maybe more out of it. But, you know, he was telling me how he's been to them before, and a lot of
stuff. Yeah, they're not always, I don't know, not as many people as the organizers hope for.
So, yeah, that's that. So we'll have more, the vlog's not over, but this portion, the main event is, we'll have some of the stuff going back home.
We're going to eat at Mecha Sushi Bar. Noodle Bar.
Yeah, we said that in the last clip.
In New Haven.
We're going to go eat at a noodle place in New Haven.
Where you wear mech suits and fight.
Having the same discussion in the last clip. yeah, so that's that.
How do I flip it around so we can show?
You can't.
Oh, we can't. Okay.
We can do another clip.
Okay. Why can't you can't flip it?
No.
Okay. That's my mom's tablecloth. Amazon, you get out of here.
Hey, you're gonna sell on Amazon. Can't be too mad.
Monopoly.
There's our sign. Look at that.
Designed by Pablo Picasso.
There's a lot of white open spaces up here. I do notice that.
It's to emphasize the spaces where they're... It's to emphasize the emptiness and utter meaningless of life.
yeah, so this is our setup. I got bored when he went to go talk to people for like an hour. And I kind of like lined up everything all nice and neat and... put out more of these, which are totally going to be sold, and
yeah, we're not leaving until they're sold. We'll be here until 3 a.m.
We'll be here till next year. Actually, we're not leaving until the whole box is empty.
Another 200 over there.
It's pretty cool. Very cool. So I just want to give our vlog a proper ending. I noticed when I was looking at the clips that we sort of forgot to do a proper ending. We showed a little bit of food just a second ago, and that was where we ended it off. So that was our vlog from the day. A couple days later here, just in my room actually working on editing it, starting up that process of getting the vlog all edited, and I realized, oh, we don't have an ending. So I just want to say thanks to everybody who watched. If anybody came out to the event, thank you for coming out. And yeah, the ending, we were really tired. We got back to my house. We were tired and it had been a long day. Not as successful as we hoped. So hopefully that's understanding for not having a proper ending. But you know, I just wanted to make sure we had a good ending and just end randomly. So I hope that everybody enjoyed this vlog. Very interesting. I hope we could do more vlogs on the channel personally. It's fun. But yeah, so that's that. So, hope everybody enjoyed the vlog. And make sure you check the links down below if you're interested in getting things you've seen in the video. All the websites down there, and all the other social medias that we have as well. So, thank you all for watching.